I'm the new three and I change. Why'd I have a song?
Alright guys, so it looks like we're playing at home today against Arizona, so that's going to be a lot of fun. Our first actual regular season game, since our last game was actually just against who I'm assuming was our bench. And I'm just going to skip on into the game here, don't want to waste any time, just want to get this playing.
Welcome everyone to an exciting broadcast of college basketball here on 2K Sports. Some great action in store tonight.
Sorry, I just want to see if I can turn subtitles on. Alright, I think I have to do that in the main menu, not just in the game. Ooh, there's our mascot. Oh, sweet, we're actually starting. That's pretty sick, guys. Alright, yeah, okay. Now you know it's a legit game when we got the teammate grid, the points, assists, rebounds, field goal percentage, everything like that up in the top corner. I believe college basketball is just two halves, so these will be relatively short games. Oh, that's money. Oh, let's go, guys. We already got a 100% field goal percentage. That's already pretty hype right there. See some tight defense right here. This guy's not going anywhere.
We've got Cunningham, and it's Lewis in at the five down low.
Oh no, oh no. Oh, it was bad. Oh, okay, we got the rebound though. We got the board, boys. We got the board. Should we drive the... Nah. That was a bad shot. That was not a good shot. Decision right there, boys. Oh! With the block! Alright, yeah, that's C-plus teammate grid. Oh, that would have been a sick pass right there. Alright, let's go, boys. We're already up 4-0. Well, I believe a minute into the game. Well, let's get it. Sorry if I'm sniffling a lot, guys. I'm actually coming down with a little bit of a cold, but let's not play that type of defense. Go for the shot. Miss. Aww. That's what I tend to do, guys, is that when I see a guy's going to take a shot and it's not actually the guy that I'm covering, I will cut to the basket in hopes of getting that rebound. Sorry if I just hit the mic stand there. Pants I'm wearing right now are not very comfortable. Ooh, choke. For the rebound. Oh, why couldn't you miss the second one? Come on, man. Alright, it's not. Where's my. Bro, where are you going?
He feeds it to Prez. Puts up a three.
Oh, that was solid, though. Alright, I don't think this game is going to be as easy as the first one was. So let's play this one smart, actually.
Arizona moving the ball around.
Alright, that's alright. They're within one now. Let's just, let's get a substantial lead here. Kinda open, but. Oh, that's. Bro, you should have taken the shot! Oh. Kick it out! Okay, thank God he got that rebound. That sack foul was just
nah.
Jeez. Got some light saxophones at Louisville. Nope. See, that's what I do. I'll just cut to the basket like that in hopes of getting the rebound. Oh. Alright, I don't think we'll be getting any three-pointers today, so I'm going to I'll lay off those unless we got a totally open one. Halfway through the first half, I believe. I'm pretty sure it's halves in college, not quarters. Alright. Shot clock is getting low. Let's, alright, my guy. Okay. Let's get that rebound. Alright, nice. We already got two. Be happy about that.
As Prez was early on for his class. But you have to give him credit for taking the honor in stride and keeping his feet on the ground while his head
is in take that. Yeah, all right. I just want the ball. I want to try to make some plays and stuff, you know. Probably end up losing some teammate grade pretty soon with calling for the pass so much.
Think they've made it when they get that accolade, but Prez knows it's just the beginning. Taking a look at Arizona.
Should have blocked. Should have also gotten that rebound.
Sanders with the ball.
Oh, that was nice. Alright, less than 2 minutes left here. Alright, they call a timeout. Let's just take advantage of it, you know, regroup a little. We got a 5-point lead right now with a minute 53 left in the first. Will you be sitting? Oh, coach sat us until halftime. All right, that's fine. We still got an 11-point lead. I'm happy with that. The team is up. That's good. Even if we didn't play, you know what? That's fine. That's not a big deal. All right, we're starting off the second half here. Okay, they've got the ball.
And the game isn't neck and neck by any means, but one quick run, and we could be right back where we started.
And, you know, Prez is looking to keep.
I'm honestly surprised he didn't go to the basket with that. He had a pretty clear lane right there. That's weird.
He'll continue to assert his will in the second half of this ball game.
Bryant in at the three. Sanders is out there with Alabaster. Then there's Pinkman.
Oh, this man's putting on the moves right now.
Taking a look at Arizona. We've got Cunningham. And it's Mitchell in at the four spot.
Oh, that was nice. All right. 9-point lead. Still a substantial lead, but I definitely. Oh, that would have been such a nice pass.
Top of the key, man. Out of bounds. Arizona takes possession.
Thought they were going to penalize me for bad call for pass there. Because I did call for that, and he went out of bounds with that. But I don't. That's not my fault. That's not on me. That's a bad pass. I would have definitely gotten penalized if I actually was the one passing the ball there.
8 feet away, it's rebounded.
How do you miss that?
A slight advantage for them.
Oh, no.
But that oftentimes
that's a big turnover. All right, we need to start getting some points here. Ooh. Jeez, bro. Come on.
Exactly what's necessary to take the lead.
Ooh, Prez stretching it up right there. I like the name in 2K17 a lot more, Prez. I did not like Freak. I thought that was weird. Freaking vibing. If you guys play 2K16, you guys know what I'm talking about. Alright, 4:40 left. Like I said, we still have a pretty solid lead. I just think we can increase. Oh no, we can increase it still a bit. All right, third rebound right there. I mean, I'm not sure if we can get a double-double, but I just don't think there's enough time. Oh, I thought I was able to drive the basket there. Oh, jeez. How's that a bad call for pass? Oh, just go. No. Oh my God. He does not have moves. He does not have moves. Oh, if they scored, that would have been. I would be at a C minus right now with teammate grade.
Prez has the ability that few possess in the game of basketball.
Why is my guy so bad at passing all of a sudden? Wait for a double team, maybe. Oh, I want to get the guy in the corner. Did not want to pass it there. I actually meant to call for the pass. Oh, that was so close. 25% off VC. Thanks. I may buy some VC if I can get a pretty good deal. I know at the end of December they had a crazy sale where you're able to get like the $10 one for I think a dollar or so. I don't remember the exact deal, but it was something crazy like that. Alright, yeah. That was close. If he missed that, that would have been bad. Alright, we're back to our 11-point lead. This is pretty good. This is a comfortable lead. Alright, they call a timeout. That's fine. 3 minutes left. Hopefully coach doesn't pull me again like he did last time around this time. Alright. So I think we're gonna be playing out the rest of this half unless we get a huge lead. Yeah, I'm surprised. I'm actually kinda mad that I've only gotten 4 points.
It's deflected.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the chart. Yeah, you look across the board.
Should pass to me there, but you know.
Shaping up to be a great game.
Can't get them all, boys. Can't get them all. Let's try and finish this with a B minus, though. This man's doing moves around no one. Jeez, okay. I'm doing moves around no one, no. Oh, let's try and. That was bad, yeah. Alright, the shot led to a foul, so that's pretty good. Ooh, 28% field goal percentage. That's no good right there, boys. Oh, but not as worse as that shot, jeez. Alright, well this guy is clearly not a very good shooter from any kind of range. Unless he's just slamming it down. I think he's probably a center, he's pretty tall.
Onowaku pulls it down.
Alright.
Push it up. 4-on-3. Here's Hughes.
Oh, that was nice. Put a nice move on him there. Alright. 14-point lead. Definitely widening the gap. Just a little over 2 minutes left in the game now. Definitely think we got this one. Ewing. Sick last name, man. Oh. It's funny, I actually think I have my shoes from my other character in here, because usually you're in college with the 2K, like, no-name shoes. Alright, get that rebound. Fourth one. What? How did I just lose the ball like that? Now that's a turnover. Well, that sucks. Wow, my... what's it called? Teammate grade just went down a ton right there. Wow, alright, I think the coach is probably going to pull me actually. Damn, it went down to a C? Are you kidding me? We still have a 10-point lead, but I mean, yeah, I guess it did allow the score. Allowed him to score, lost the ball. How did I lose the ball anyways? I don't think he touched me. Alright, now the players are not going to give it to me at all. That's not who I wanted to pass to! Oh my gosh, this game is brutal! Oh, I got that solid blue ring right now. Oh no. Oh, okay. Honestly, I jumped up there and I was sure that I got a foul on you there. Alright, let's turn this thing around. This is not going well right now. I wanted a B minus, but I don't think that's possible with a minute and 20 left. How is that a bad goal for pass? Oh, he's in a solid spot. Dunked right over this guy. Alright, at least we made a shot, right guys? 6 points, 5 rebounds. I mean, that's awful, actually. The 6 points part, especially. Alright, 6 rebounds there. Let's try and get that teammate grade up. Let's do some passing. Alright, oh, there we go. Now it passed it to who I wanted it to go to. Jeez, English is hard, guys.
Passes it to Ryan. Here's Onowaku. Inside.
Oh, that was not a good shot. See, I'm used to when you're that close, you just kind of press and hold it and it just goes. Because that's how it was in at least 16. Or 15, so.
Yeah,
C plus, that's not good. Alright, drew a foul. That's pretty good. Hopefully we can get both of these, though. Oh, that goes a lot quicker than the actual shot meter, I think. All right, we made both of those. We're up to B minus, so let's just not do anything now. I think other than just guard my guy, because I do not want to lose any more teammate grade. All right, we got 100% free throw. That's good. Sad I couldn't get 10 points though. That's actually something that I wanted. I mean, I would have loved to go for the double-double, but... Alright! Got our first win. We're already 1-0 right now. That's pretty solid, pretty solid. Alright, so I finished with 191 VC. I mean, I think I'll do better next game because I'm kind of still learning how to play with such a bad player. I don't want to blame anything on my players overall and his actual skill, though. But yeah, so guys, I want to thank you guys so much for watching this episode, and yeah, stay tuned for the next one. Peace out, boys.
This is a Chucky Beat production.